These are dark times for Elysium. Those delinquent fools have robbed even me.
What did they take?
I fashioned the key. A recipe, if you will, for an eternal flame. I intended to gift it to Persephone. With it, she could shine her light, even in the underworld.
No matter who the ruler is, if you give her fire, you're going to get burned.
You still don't understand. Persephone wants to protect us from the dark horrors in the underworld. With the flame, she could.
So write the recipe again.
What I wrote took lifetimes. We can't let it stay in the hands of humans who would use it against her. Keeper! Cassandra, we have to steal it back.
I'll take back this recipe, but only because I don't think anyone should have access to a flame that never dies.
These are desperate times. You've seen the cloud these delinquents cast on our golden fields.
I said I'd get it.
I thank you. You are quickly becoming my friend and ally.
An eternal flame sounds more like a myth than some simple recipe.
Bah! I began writing the recipe with your father. It's as real as the danger we'd face without it.
Why do you go to these lengths to save Persephone? She wouldn't do the same for you.
Since these humans started acting against her, she's been suffering. When she suffers, we all suffer.
Hermes, has it occurred to you she might just be using you?
Of course not. She simply needs someone to rely on. She needs me.
I'll find the rebels and get your recipe.
That's all I ask. If you are spotted or cause a commotion, we risk retaliation. Go unseen.
Thank you.
won't budge. Hermes asked me to go unseen.
Thank you.
Shit.
Thank you. anyone there? Nothing there.
Valued even in the underworld.
She fought like an animal.
take a look.
I saw something.